Alright, I just had a quick question about my rear suspension. It's making this weird clicking noise every time it compresses, and I'm pretty much lost on what's going on. I'm guessing it's bearings, but I'm not too sure. I just had my rear shock rebuilt, so I'm pretty sure it's not that. Maybe it's the linkage, but watch, I'll give you a quick little demo of the sound. Just me compressing. I don't even think the shock actually compresses. It's just, watch, the whole bike like kind of moves.